closed now. For you. Creator of the universe. No, specifically, who is the creator? Women.
I heard. Wearing a Jesus logo.
Which is why Pastor Bill Stonebreaker was just here, is jumping rope just here. Okay, so, for the adult, who can tell me what's on page 42? That's it right there, lady. You can't blow them up like this. This is a very difficult question. The first person who can say it. Yes! And a book. A book from an adult. This is the instructor and owner of the Family Martial Arts Center. Today, so give them a nice round of applause for the Family Martial Arts Center.
We're gonna pray for you. Good job. Yes. Yes. Don't be ashamed. There's nothing about being shameful. Yes. Come on down. We're gonna pray for you.
Okay. All right. Take a knee or seat.
There's that hole in that heart, and it only needs to be filled. I can keep filling it. It can only be filled by Jesus. We're gonna pray. Dear Lord Jesus, you can repeat after me. Dear, help me, Jesus. And make me on fire for you.
We gotta pray. So when I come back over here, I gotta make sure you're doing this. You understand?
Yes.
Okay. Because I know where you live now. I'm
gonna be on hand also. I'm gonna preach a message of hope and love.
Officially open, the rides are officially open once more. In about an hour. And thank you so much again for coming.
Thank you.
got some.
Hard, hard, hard!
Hard, hard, hard!
for the
Oh, yeah, they did it.
Hey! Good shot!
Oh my god!
Me! Kitty, you want his rice?
We're gonna have an awesome magic show. It's coming up in 5 minutes.